for this farming thing. I moved off grid to get away from all the deep state operatives, and I've solved all the Da Vinci codes. I'm fully doomsday prep, but I'm so lonely. I didn't really think about that. I mean, I have my animal friends, but they don't really talk much, and I don't know even if they like me, honestly. Do you think that there's a friend out there for me somewhere in this universe? What's that? In the sky? Oh my God! It's a big purple shiny light! It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen! It's landing! Wow, this is the most amazing moment of my life. Something's coming out, I think.
Greetings, Earthling!
Hello! Nice to meet you. I'm assuming you're some sort of alien.
Are you a human?
Yes, I am a human, and, I'm just so happy to see you. You have no idea how much I was just thinking about wishing that I had a friend in this world.
Skee-Ball is happy to see you as well. Skee-Ball has traveled from across the universe from planet Skee-Ball to make human friends.
Your mission on Earth is to make human friends?
Skee-Ball is ready to accept friends.
Well, Skee-Ball, I would love to be your first human friend. You want to come inside and listen to my Joe Brogan podcast with me? I think you'd like it.
Skee-Ball is beginning to wonder if there are other potential friendship avenues. Perhaps other ways in which we can make friends.
I don't understand what you're saying exactly,
other
Skee-Ball.
Other potential friendship options.
You traveled through space and you want friend options. All right, well, that's fine, I guess. I mean, I'm a little offended, but
I've heard that friends on Earth help other friends make new friends.
So we are friends, is what you're saying?
Skee-Ball would like to call you a friend.
Okay, well, there are other ways to make friends. They've never worked for me, but some people use something called an app.
Skee-Ball knows nothing of human apps.
Yeah, there's a certain app called the Friender app.
Friender app?
Yep, the Friender app. Yeah, so basically what you do is you make a profile. So let's make a profile for you, Skee-Ball. Make sure everybody at home can see your profile picture. Now look friendly. We're going to take your photo.
Skee-Ball is ready.
Okay, that's pretty good. That's nice. Okay, so Skee-Ball, what would you like to put on your Friender profile for people to know if they want to be your friend or not?
Skee-Ball would like to meet human friends.
That's coming on a little strong, Skee-Ball, but that's all right. Okay, so basically how this works is then you look through other people's pictures and profiles and see if you want to be their friend. And if you want to be their friend, you swipe right. And if you don't want to be their friend, you swipe left.
Skee-Ball is ready.
Okay, so here's your first one. His name is Weenus, it looks like. Now, I would read his profile first before you swipe right because he looks kind of weird.
Weenus looks like a potential great friend for Skee-Ball. Swipe right.
Whoa. Swiping right on your first swipe experience.
Is Weenus Skee-Ball's friend?
Not yet. They have to swipe right on you. So he didn't match, but that's okay. There's another one here. Oh, his name is Craig Flag. What a dumb name.
Craig Flag looks like a great friend for Skee-Ball.
Oh, wait, Skee-Ball.
Swipe right.
Oh, you... Looks like you got a match.
It's a match. Skee-Ball has made another human friend.
Now, Skee-Ball, he's already messaged you. He's also coming on very strong. He wants to meet you tonight.
Skee-Ball would love to be friends with Craig tonight.
Are you sure, Skee-Ball? You sure you just don't want to come inside and watch, like, Contact with me, since... We've made contact. We could just cuddle.
Skee-Ball is not a fan of Jodie Foster.
Wow, Skee-Ball. Well, that's one friend point down. Okay, well, if you're going to go into the city, I suggest you be careful. I have some words of wisdom that I'd like to impart with you before you go.
Tell Skee-Ball!
All right, Skee-Ball. You have an open heart. There are people out there that will take advantage of you. They will take that open heart of yours and they'll squash it. So you know what you need to do, Skee-Ball? Is you gotta squash it first. It's okay to love. As long as you're prepared. Alright, Skibo, once I catch my breath, I'm gonna tell you the most important part of being in humanity.
Skibo has much to learn about being human!
You really do, Skibo, and it's not all pretty, obviously. Usually, when people meet you and interact with you, they only have one thing going on in the back of their mind.
What would that be?
Pork sword. Yes, and I'm going to drop you off here, Skee-Ball, because, you know, I want you to have a first experience with your friend that's natural, but I am going to be waiting for when you need a shoulder to cry on or whatever it is you do when you're sad. But, so, Skee-Ball, go have fun on your date. All right. I'm going to be following Skee-Ball into that date. There's no fucking way. I'm letting that alien out of my fucking sight. Being friends with an alien is way too cool. So nobody's stealing that alien from me. All right? But here I am at this restaurant. Imagine, I'm at a restaurant right now. Oh, you know what? I don't want to look too conspicuous, being I'm a farmer and all. So I'm going to get a job here and blend right in. Oh, this man here, he looks important. He keeps checking what time it is, so I can only assume that he is commanding this space with authority.
Hey, use the flavorless tomatoes first, all right? Use the least expensive shit first.
Hello, sir. Howdy.
Hi, I'm very, very busy. Very important businessman. I'm very busy.
I can tell. Well, I won't take too much of your time. I was wondering if maybe I could get a J-O-B.
What's your name, son?
Percival Omnicrone Nutsauce, sir.
All right, Percy. Okay. What do you do?
Basically, I'll do anything you want, sir. If you say jump, I say which cliff. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Well, first thing to know, and I don't have a lot of time here, is that this is a family restaurant. Okay, this is a family restaurant. It's family owned. It supports my family. Families come here to eat. It's a family restaurant. So if you're going to join our team, you're going to join our family.
Well, I would love to join your family, Daddy.
Maybe you do have what it takes. But don't call me Daddy. They call me Papa around these parts.
Yes, Papa. No, Daddy. Got it.
That's exactly right.
All right, well, I would love to be a part of this family and to have this job, and if you could consider me,
Okay, well, one caveat, I do say things like, if you're gonna fall, fall on your face, not your hands, so you can keep working with these things. Does that jive with you?
Yes, sir. I will give you a hand jive, if that's what you want.
Is this a joke to you? I just said this was a family establishment.
No, sir, not a joke. I just
feed my family with this.
I want to help feed your family. Just give me one more shot, sir.
I don't know. I'm very busy and I'm out of time.
I know. There's a lot you have to do because you're so busy. But if you just give me 2 minutes, sir, I will prove to you that I am highly qualified.
You've got 30 seconds, and I hope this ends in a hand jive.
You got it. Hold on, Barksword. He's coming in hot. I don't think he can see very well. He's got a big pig head on that's his head. Okay, we're going to switch mics. Whatever makes you more comfortable, sir.
That is important to me.
Yeah, this is... All right, pork sword.
You got the job.
I got the job!
Now go get in the back and get one of those sexy waiter outfits on.
Can I celebrate first?
No.
Please, sir.
Okay, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Keep me out of it.
All right, you first.
I gotta go to the other restaurant. That's where all the hot waitresses are.
Okay, sir. You do you. Just let me know about that hand jive. All right. If we could calm down for a minute, that would really help me out. I'm overheating a bit. Do you mind, pork sword?
sexy uniform on now.
Skee-Ball is finally arrived at the restaurant and is excited to engage in the human practice of meal sharing with Krieg from Frender. Let's see if Skee-Ball can find Krieg. Frender? Frender? Skee-Ball thinks Skee-Ball sees a familiar face. Frender?
I'm late for my date.
Skee-Ball?
Krieg! Frender? Human friend!
Put her there.
Put her where?
What's up, Skee-Ball?
Krieg, it is wonderful to meet a future human friend!
Tight. Hey, I got you on food tonight, but you gotta pay for your own drinks.
Skee-Ball has also got you on food, but not your drinks.
Tight. What's with the getup? You some sort of hipster? You look like Barney Devo.
No! Absolutely not.
Tight. Okay, I don't get it. What are you, the Antichrist? I still don't get it.
Skee-Ball does not know what is so tight. However, Skee-Ball's objectives do not mesh with the objectives of the Armageddon.
Well, to get this out of the way, I just want to say up front, I don't believe in the whole right and wrong, morals, accountability.
Human ethics.
Yeah.
Well, lucky for you, on planet Skee-Ball, we do not ascribe to the human principles of cultural consequentialism. Therefore, Skee-Ball can work with that.
I just like to get it out of the way.
Skee-Ball appreciates you, Krieg. Human friend?
Friends, yeah. Hey, I was in the Uber on the way over here, and I was reading this article on Reddit that, like, 11% of the dudes get all the pussy, right? Like, they're just getting all the pussy. Isn't that crazy? That's wild. Oh, but I've never had a problem with that since I read this other article on Reddit that pretty much just says use suggestionalism. Ever since I started using suggestionalism, I've just been drowning in snatch. You can pretty much just say whatever you want, make them think whatever you want, suggestionalism, boom, in the brain. That's all it takes.
Skee-Ball has multiple brains, and all of them are skeptical.
Let me show you an example. I think you're gonna like this, Skee-Ball. I brought my guitar.
Wow! That's pretentious!
You ready for this, Skee-Ball?
Skee-Ball is ready!
I'm just the waiter, join me.
What is Scooby do at boobies? What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies! What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies! Boobies! What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies! 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 What is Scooby do at boobies? What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies! What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies! Boobies! What is Scooby do at boobies? Boobies!
Bye, Scooby.
Flavorless.
Wow, Skee-Ball. Did you just say that you already knew that Scooby-Doo has boobies?
Many of the Earth's features are not dissimilar to those on planet Skee-Ball.
What the heck? I've never had somebody sidestep my mental barrage like this.
Skee-Ball has an incredible intellect. Great for a friend.
Wow, I feel like I'm getting reverse suggestionalismized. What the heck?
Skee-Ball.
It's kinda hot. I think I wanna have your kids, Skee-Ball.
Skee-Ball would prefer if Krig did not have Skee-Ball's children. Do not take Skee-Ball's children from Skee-Ball.
No, man. I think you and my sister would get along. She's also mentally ill.
Skee-Ball would love to be friends with Krig's sister.
Skee-Ball, this is moving really fast. I don't know. I think we're getting together and stuff. Should we get out of here? Maybe finish your food first. This place is expensive.
Skee-Ball will finish Skee-Ball's food!
And don't worry about tipping. They don't always get tips. They know they're not always going to get tips.
Skee-Ball was not worried!
Wow, Skee-Ball. I just feel so connected to you. I don't know. Do you want to go home and smash?
Skee-Ball has no
home! Well, that backfired. I think Skee-Ball's gonna go home with this guy. That's bad news for me. He seemed like a much cooler friend than me. Now, what do you guys think? Do you think I should kill Krig? All right, voters at home, I want a thumbs up if you think I should kill Krig. I want a thumbs down.
Let's see what chat has to say.
And a thumbs down if you don't want me to kill Krig, but...
We got a thumbs up.
Okay.
Got a kill.
All right, I'm going to take that as a kill, then.
Stab, stab, stab.
I like that.
Murder, all caps.
Oh, fuck yeah, I like this person.
Team, well, don't kill Krig.
Murder in the street?
Well, okay, maybe
Team
later.
Team, don't kill Krig, going strong in the chat.
Destroy, all caps. A bunch of thumbs up.
Okay. That's all, I think...
Thumbs up are four.
Voice from the sky. Do you think that means, then, that... I can kill Krig.
Well, as this is the Lord your God, I do command it.
As you wish, my Lord. You are a wrathful and merciful Lord. Mercy on me, wrath on Krig. Thank you.
Not Skee-Ball's friend!
Krig is dead! Alright, thank you very much for letting me do that. That was amazing for me, especially. I think I wet myself. So, this is the part where we're gonna bleed the way. Alright, Krig, get up! What? I love blood. Who here loves blood?
Skee-Ball has no blood!
Do loop doop to do! Transition song! I'm gonna play my guitar! Transition song! I'm gonna play my pick! Transition song! Where's the song? Transition song!
transition song. Why?
Give me the
guy, bro. All right, Pork Sword, it's time to bleed the way. Fucked up, but whatever, I guess. Oh, hi, Skee-Ball.
Hello, Percival. Skee-Ball's first friend.
Yeah, your first and only friend.
One of Skee-Ball's many future friends.
Well, we'll worry about that later. I can't worry about that right now. But for now, why don't you teach me a song from your homeland?
Happily, Percival! Happily! This song is based on a simple sound. And that sound is...
What is it? What
the sound is... A simple Skee-Ballian sound from planet Skee-Ball! Skee-Ball has many folk songs to share with Percival. Thank you, Mr. Nutsauce, for sharing many of your folk songs with Skee-Ball.
You're welcome. I think I learned the chords. I was back there learning the chords to your song, so I think I got it.
Let's give it a whirl.
What were you thinking when you moved down to Lincoln? There's a reason no one ever goes there, Open up the door for what you're bargaining for and more, and you will drop to the floor. To the floor. Two slightly different versions of Steve Buscemi are living underneath your house. Two slightly different versions of Steve Buscemi are living underneath your house. Underneath your house.
Underneath your house. So don't gotta be when you're back inside the free and you're gone.
mentally.
Skee-Ball has never felt more at home on planet Earth.
Skee-Ball, let's get this over with.
Yes, Percival!
Skee-Ball!
A gift for Skee-Ball?
Will you be my forever friend?
Skee-Ball would love to be your friend forever!
Okay, this means you make no other friends and I'm your only friend for the rest of your time on Earth.
Skee-Ball intends to make many human friends.
Well, if you want to be my friend, you can't.
Skee-Ball is conflicted. Skee-Ball met several interested parties on Friender, for example.
I'm gonna have to, here comes one now.
Waiters! You are a match on Friender!
Is that you?
It is Skee-Ball!
I thought we were supposed to be having a date tonight here. I've been waiting forever for you.
Skee-Ball is unfamiliar with our meal-sharing plans. However, would love to share a meal with Weenus.
It's too late. You're already going to marry this hillbilly willy-nilly in this restaurant. What are you doing?
Skee-Ball has made and will continue to make many friends. But with that being said, Skee-Ball has learned over the course of several hours many truths about humanity and human relationships. For one, human relationships are complicated. For another, perhaps the most important truth about humanity is...
gotten blood on this microphone. I'm really sorry, Lord. Forgive me, Lord.
You think you're freaking out, Skee-Ball?
Uh-oh. Huh?
Ski Ball is freaking out!
I just wanted to have dinner with my new best friend, but
Weenus.
Now... I hate dinner!
Don't do this, Weenus!
Is that a rooster? Is that a rooster?
Ski Ball remembers a pearl of wisdom from his first human friend, Percival.
I hate roosters. I hate roosters!
Wait, Weenus! No! Weenus! No! Weenus! Sometimes it looks like a rooster, but it wasn't a rooster!
What?
All right, thank you so much, everybody!
Well, good job.
Thank you, Lord.